Did you know? At the 2013 World Championships, McKayla Maroney failed to qualify for the floor final due to receiving an overtime deduction. During the qualification round, the American gymnast exceeded the 90-second limit by 1 second and endured a 1/10 penalty from the time judge.
That moment was not cool, but my music, I guess, was a little too long, and they started the stopwatch early. Or I started my Napoleon Dynamite pose too early.